natin ang ating tail of the tape before we make the formal introductions and do our traditional national anthems.
Okay, si Banal, 23 years old. Si Hidalgo, 23 din. Ang taas, kapwa 5 feet 4 lamang po ang dalawang boksingero. Ang timbang, pareho din, 118 pounds within the bantamweight limit. Pagdating po sa reach, ayun, ang medyo nagkaiba, 172 para kay Hidalgo, ay 164 lamang po para kay AJ Bazooka.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, here at the Waterfront Cebu Hotel and Casino, it is time for your main event. Let's meet the boxers. First of all, would you please welcome from Mexico, Raul Hidalgo. And now, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Team Philippines, AJ Bazooka Banal.
At ito mga kaibigan, balikan po natin ang round number one. The sudden ending, tingnan po natin. Maingat po ang naging simula ni AJ Banal. Ang sabi nga niya, hindi niya napanood ang video ng laban ni Hidalgo. So pinag-aaralan muna niya noong opening round. He was jabbing with the right hand, trying to find the right mark para sa kanyang little left. Itong si AJ Banal. Ito naman si Hidalgo, napansin natin, medyo hesitant. Pumapasok pero walang suntok na kasama. At telegraph yung suntok nitong si Hidalgo. So dito pala nakikita na natin yung tentativeness ni Hidalgo. The loophole in his ika nga stance. He would come in with a wild left. Wide open. And Banal still pawing with that southpaw jab. Using the right as a jab to set up the left. At ito po, tingnan po natin. Very patient AJ Banal. There's the left getting in. At mukhang walang masyadong fight plan si Hidalgo dito. Rather than, you know, instead of just coming in, throwing some leather, dumidistansya siya, walang opensang ipinapakita si Hidalgo dito sa sequence na ito. Allowing that left of Banal to come in. There's another left from AJ Banal. Ayan, napansin po ninyo, malamya yung kanan ni Hidalgo. That right hand of Hidalgo is so weak, so anemic, that it sets up the left hand of Banal perfectly. Look at the way Hidalgo will throw that right hand in slow motion halos eh. Pagmasdan po ninyo, kung bumitaw si Hidalgo, medyo anemic yun. Ah. Anemic ang kanyang mga suntok. Parang walang bad intention, sabi nga nila. Unlike AJ Banal, that left hand is ready for the big one. There's a low blow. And referee Tapdasan immediately calling the attention of AJ Banal. No harm done. The harm will come after that low blow. Tingnan po ninyo. There's the big left! And you can see Hidalgo losing his senses. And referee Tapdasan giving him the opportunity to regain the equilibrium sa kanyang legs, pero wala talaga. That was a solid left. That, ibang klase. Parang may homing device yung kaliwang yun eh. Finding the temple of Hidalgo. Hidalgo complaining but to no avail. Tama lamang po ang naging pagtigil sa labang ito.
Sa sentido mismo, tinamaan si Hidalgo.
And you know, that's the best thing to do. That's the best thing to do.
Kumbaga, live to fight for another day.
Absolutely, absolutely. And now they're taking off his gloves. So I guess they realized. You know, it was not a show. It was not something he wanted to do. It's what happened when he got hit by AJ Bazooka Banal.
Referee Danrex Tapdasan calls a halt to the bout. The time, 2 minutes, 29 seconds of the first round. The winner and still champion, AJ Bazooka Banal.